Michigan lawmakers work all night hoping to help fix Detroit public schools after a nearly 15-hour-long marathon session. They finally passed a package of bills. We've got the details of those bills, and you'll hear from lawmakers coming up at 6:50 a.m.